of the bench.
So welcome back to the Sharks China Sevens. Just joining us, welcome to those viewers from China and Thailand. The fourth quarter final of the second day, women's event. Hometown China looking to join Kazakhstan in the second semi-final. Hong Kong and Japan already having secured their semi-final slot for later in the day. But, I'm sure China are going to get a great reception in their hometown, and they were stung a little bit last game of the day yesterday, so they'll be licking their wounds, having lost pulsating game at the end of day one in the pool stages against close rivals Hong Kong, China. But they'll have regrouped as Japan did, and they'll be looking to emulate Japan's fine performance in quarterfinal one with a bounce back response to their defeat against Hong Kong. So as we set up nicely for the final quarterfinal, China versus Thailand. So China set to get this quarterfinal underway. Another fine kickoff. Buzo was saying earlier he's been impressed with the quality. Early possession. The star of Hong Kong, oh sorry, China women's rugby over the last few years. Ming Yang.